quite a nice view. I'm going to let Rex show you around a little bit. I'm going to quickly trot up to the top of that termite mound for a photograph. Enjoy that, it's very pretty. Let's go slightly forward and get that sun nicely. It's a way of doing compositions with a car. Here we go. You can see why quite often animals get on the top of termite mounds to look around. Quite see it often with kudu, buffalo even, impala, predators as well, lions, leopard, hyena, not so much hyena, sorry, lion, leopard, cheetah especially. They often get onto vantage points as well. And just getting up there now just gives you a different enough view that your surroundings sort of change perspective a little bit. Well, we closed the Bivouac Dam. Let's go see what might be around there.